Good morning, Central High School. Today is Monday, February the 8th. Today is an A Day. Let's begin this day, as always, please, with a brief moment of silence. Thank you. All right, guys, we're through Black History Month. We're playing songs from Black artists over the over time. And this week, we're going to play all love songs as we're leading up to Valentine's Day. So today, let's start with Ain't No Mountain High Enough.
Listen, baby, ain't no mountain high, ain't no valley low, ain't no river wide enough, baby.
If you need me, call me, no matter where you are, no matter how far.
Don't worry, baby,
just call my name, I'll be there in a hurry. You don't have to worry,
cause oh, baby, there ain't no mountain high enough, ain't no
All right, now for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Look like my battery's running out. All right, guys, this is Parent-Teacher Conference Day week coming up, 1 week from today. And this whole week, we have a lot of things scheduled for parents. And so we want to make sure that you know about these dates. So 1 week from today is Parent-Teacher Conference Day. That's going to run from 11 a.m. to 6 p.m. All conferences will be conducted virtually or by phone. To schedule your conference, please email your student's teacher directly. Also, we want to please join us for our Spring Parent Forum. And we're going to have four of those, one each day this week. And each one will be tailored to your child's grade level. So today kicks off with 11th grade. Tomorrow will be 12th grade, and then the next day, Wednesday, 10th grade, and then Thursday, 9th grade. Each of those will be a jam-packed hour of power from 6 to 7. We're going to email you that link each day. So 11th grade parents, you'll get a link in your email and text messages a little bit later today. Please come out. During Black History Month, we will hear from a community member every day that's going to reflect on our theme, the soul of Louisville. So today during first period, you will hear from Central alumni Arizona Cardinal, in Arizona Cardinal, Corey Peters. If you want to learn more about things we have going on this month during Black History Month, you can click on this flyer right here. Any students interested in joining the tennis team should contact Coach Jenkins at lamont.jenkins@jefferson.kyschools.us. Today at midnight, or right at 11:59, is the first deadline for the Read Woke Challenge. You can get your reviews in to win prizes. And then seniors, do you need help with FAFSA, college application, scholarships, or keys money? If so, you're in luck. Steve Held from Kia will present virtually and meet with students on Wednesday the 10th from 10 to 2. No appointment is necessary. You can drop by the meeting anytime in those hours. The link can be found in the senior Google Classroom. This is a great opportunity for one-on-one assistance with an expert. All right, guys, every day we close out our announcements wanting you to remember those items there at the bottom to be responsible, respectful, right on time, our school vision, and then we remind you about choices. So it's important that you pick one of those and commit to it this week. I'm going to ask you to pick one of those items that I say every day and commit to it this week. It might be getting on time places. It might be showing respect. It might be making a difference in your home or in your community. Just pick one of those and say, you know what, I'm going to commit to that for this entire week. And as always, it's important to remember, life is all about choices. Make great choices today.